First, we have to select a file and then you select a new part, then click OK. In this video, we have to learn how to increase the size of the planes. First, we have to select any one plane. Just move the mouse cursor towards the plane. You can drag it to for increase the plane size, or you can also drag the any corner points of the plane for increasing the sizes. You can also move the planes at your required locations. You need to just select a plane and drag the mouse cursors toward the edges of the planes. You can also move or enlarge the plane sizes.